We're celebrating Jessi's first birthday, and this is especially exciting because Grandma and Grandpa from Germany are here to celebrate with us.
Say it's all right.
Happy birthday to you.
We gonna move it slow. Up in the lights low.
Those of you that have watched some of our previous videos might know that Jessi is, well, you might say a picky eater. Her big thing is texture, and she really doesn't like anything that's soft or wet.
You got some.
Mommy, you've never been. Everybody always
knows
said no.
That it's all right. Oh, well, it's all right.
I said, but Mommy, you've never
been. You wake up early in the morning feeling sad like so many of us do.
It's not working, Mom. It's not working.
Hey, sure, it's what you doing, Jessi? You,
and you gotta say it's all right.
Oh.
They say it's all right. You're in. Say it's all right. Have a good time. Cause it's all right. Oh, it's all right. Everybody clap your hands.
Yeah, Mommy, what are you making?
As much as she might not have liked the cake, she certainly liked the attention. Jessi has developed quite the little personality, and we love her for it.
That it's all right. Oh, it's all right. Someday I'll find me a woman who will love and treat me real nice.
Oh,
when my love will know, my love she will know.
We do not know.
Morning, noon, and the night.
Dwayne was kept content with his own cupcakes. And in the meantime,
and she's gotta say,
his sister partied on.
That it's alright.
Boom, boom, boom.
They say it's alright.
Boom, 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 boom.
Say it's alright. Have a good time. Cause it's alright. Oh, it's alright. Everybody clap your hands.
Boom, boom, boom.
And give yourself a chance.
Boom, boom, boom.
You got some. Everybody knows that it's alright. Whoa, it's alright.
Joy, joy, joy. His love to me is known. My sins are all. Climb up Sunshine Mountain, you and I.
Yeah.
I have the joy, 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 joy. Down in my heart. Where? Down in my heart. Where? Down in my heart.
Seems I got to have a change of scene.
Eventually, we all retired to the living room, and Grandpa and Dwayne played a game to see how many balloons they could hold in one hand.
It could have been left here on my own, Lord. So it seems
four.
I got to leave before I
five.
Start to scream. Won't someone lock the door?
And then, of course, what would a birthday be without presents?
Oh, oh. I'm not feeling too good myself. No.
Birthdays are so much more fun when you get to celebrate them with people you love. Thanks, Grandma and Grandpa, for making this one special, and of course, for all the presents.
And I wonder why.